Hello everyone, this is not, repeat, this is not an online battle, as you probably can see. This is a historical battle that I want to play because, you know, I want to get back into it. It's funny that this army looks almost like the army that I fought this battle with on the campaign map, just a little less lizardmen. No, saurus. I had more sauruses. And a lot less cold ones. And I didn't have this last unit there. Oh shit. Right, I remember this battle from the campaign when I was playing it then. And as you remember, I also saw the deployment zones of the enemy, which you probably shouldn't, but you know. Okay, it's better to have it than some whiny kid going around saying, ah, you know, all that stuff. There was no showing that they were there, you know, all that stuff. Oh, hello. Right, let's try and get these down. I'm gonna get some online battles soon. Or yeah, I just wanna warm up again playing this. I hope you can forgive me for it. Yeah, not exactly pursuit cavalry, but, well, like cavalry. Getting a bit too close to the main army there. Look at this. Stop. And let's have this army moving forward. I think these guys are gonna get triggered quite soon if I move up. Okay, there they are. Oh shit, hello. Dual dagger infantry? Okay. Alright, can I have a... This is looking beautiful. Let's see, while you fight there, we all... Oh, hello. Way back. Actually, these guys should be on the flank. Get it! What is skirmishing going on? That's good, means that I got time to actually think something out. Oh shit, I may actually have. Yeah. I launched before even noticing that I did it. Well, my efforts will continue. They're gone. And we got ourselves some skirmisher units. What skirmishers? Some skinks, I suppose. To club everyone to death. Not that they're gonna be much useful now when I have reached the units here, but. Let's see, everyone else is. This may not go all too well, but thank goodness I'm flanking them a little bit. I think I'm also, yeah, I'm sort of out of them as well. So yeah, Cyrus is slow as hell. Well, we all know how to handle them, we just have to get them moving and get in there. It's like the same, but not really. Where's the rest of my cavalry, by the way? You're fighting everywhere. Something. Maybe not much, but something. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to kill that bugger. Oh shit, they also have cold ones. Damn, I don't think they as good as mine are, but still. This is not good. No, this is not good. Damn it, he's like, god damn that.
Nah.
Oh, look at that, he actually managed to get out. Brought up. Try and get him to move. That's all. Oh, that one has taken some damage. Why won't you move? Gee, damn. Get that bastard now. This will not end well, I'm quite sure about it. I think I used did everything sort of wrong. Damn it, I can't see how much damage. Okay, a little bit. Yeah, he pretty much just playing around with that unit. Or that general unit. For us. Focus on this guy. That'd be fun, but. What time we need it? That Hydra runs away. All our units stay fine, pretty much will come back to the fight. And for this guy to die when. Wait. Yeah, this gal to die within the next 60 seconds. Yay! Wonderful! Lovely! Okay, not dead, but you know, everyone is running, so I guess that's a good thing. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Right, so. Yeah, yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and you most certainly have. And next time we're gonna get some real battles in. Farewell.